my name is Brian Crowe. This is the Sacramento Comedy Spot. You're about to watch some video of Anti-Cooperation League.
Thank you for coming out tonight. This is Anti-Cooperation League. We get together every Saturday night at 9 o'clock, and we usually bring on a special guest. We interview that special guest, and then we do comedy scenes inspired by whatever we find out in the interview. So thank you for being here. Please welcome to the stage, Jacqueline Lockwood!
God damn it, Jack Ohman, how are you? And I'm like, hey Doug, it's good to see you, how are you? And so, you're a political cartoonist out there in Oregon. This is an serious crime. This notion is of a fudge.
I just drilled out the hole and then we're just going to sit here and pick it up.
Chilly out today.
Oh, yeah. It would be on a frozen lake.
Guess what? The words your son and Pulitzer are going to be in the same sentence.
You got it!
That's right. Yep.
I'm so.
That's right.
Oh, I'm slamming going to tell the girls in the Bridge Club.
Yep.
Oh.
Tell them your son is nominated for a Pulitzer.
So I had a great time tonight, really responsive audience, really fun, really, really great comedians who were like doing skits about my life with the most obscure phrases from the bit that I did, so it was really exhilarating. I'd never done a comedy stand-up routine like that before in this kind of a venue. I always do Rotary Clubs. So it was great.